us. Authorities in Oregon say a man who was stuck in the snow for 5 days ate Taco Bell sauce packets to survive before he was rescued. The local sheriff's office saying they found Jeremy Taylor and his dog in good condition. Taylor telling investigators he got stuck in the snow on Sunday, and when he woke up Monday, even more snow had fallen and he was unable to move his truck.
He did what he had to do to survive, but once we got him back out to the road and reunited him with my family, I'm sure that something to eat was one of the first things on his agenda.
Taylor said he tried to walk out, but the deep snow made it difficult. He said he stayed warm over the next 4 days by periodically starting his truck.